Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, standing outside of Gemstone here. As I said in the last video, we're gonna give away our gold in exchange for, see, now I only have 22 gold here. 14, 12. In exchange for a bunch of these gems. So now we're better able to pick up things and such. Now, I received a tip from someone who wishes to remain anonymous that I missed something in the Island of Rangers. So I would want to go back there and check that out. So here we go. You have no idea how much I love this thing. Or maybe you have, if you play this game. Gemstone, yeah, Island of Rangers pretty much diagonally northwest. Let's see where we are here. This river. I think this river leads to the raft, or it just. Okay, never mind. Must have just find the coast and hug the coast, right? Should be north of here? I'm saying should be. We're looking for a raft. I should not be able to see that easily because it's getting dark. I know I could cast a light spell or even use a torch, I think, but let's just wait. Yeah, we have to be almost there. Ah, sun dawning once again. I wonder how many days you've been on this quest. Okay, there's the raft, which we will not need. Is this the island? Apparently, I think it is. See you later, Eagle of Awesomeness. So what have we missed here? Thankfully, they didn't give away any spoilers of what it is. Just that I should go there. And first asked me if I wanted to know. I should have said yes, keep it vague. So I appreciate that very much. He's just a sign saying that reception. Library. What could it be, I wonder? Did I actually... Yeah, okay. Perhaps we should come back later. This is for leveling up your ranger, which we do not have one. When are they open? They open some strange hours, aren't they? Yeah, 7 to 10 p.m. Who's this? Pray tell, who are you? Anorel. Maybe this is what we've been missing. Hello. Welcome to the Guild of Rangers. My name is Anorel, and I am responsible for registrations and the library. Registrations. The library is open between 19 and 22 hours. If you are seeking spell scrolls, you can find them there. She said registrations, plural. Say nothing about that. Registration. If you want to join a guild or use it for training, you must come to the registration office between 10 and 15 hours. Is that it? I thought I was onto something here. It just tells me what the signs also tell me. Amberstar? Ooh! So you were looking for pieces of the Amberstar? I think I can help you. I must tell you that this is not the first house of the Guild of the Rangers. The original guild house was destroyed hundreds of years ago at the time of the battles against Tarbos. Alright, so I do want to ask our guild and Tarbos. At that time, it was located on the main island of a group called the Five Sisters, Die Fünf Schwestern. Yes, this is a German RPG, guys. This, if it's not obvious, this group of islands lies in the bay before Crystal. The Five Sisters. The only parts of the guild which still exist are the old cellar rooms, and I have heard that part of the Amber Star is hidden there. Well, thank you, my good friend. You were really on the ball here. We would not have a piece of the Amber Star, I guess, if we never went there. Although perhaps we'd find it anyway, but there'd be no quest associated. I don't know. Guild and Tarbo. Cellar rooms. The entrance to the cellar is sealed. I will therefore give you this rod so that you can open the entrance. Ah, well, that we'd need. Simply stand on the grass hill and use the rod. I thought it said grass kill for a second. Okay, I'm gonna write down things that she might say more about. So, rod. She did mention Tarbos, which a lot of people do not even mention that. Guild. Cellar. But I must warn you, a few years ago some rangers decided to look around in the cellar of the old guild house, and only a few returned. Survivors told stories of strange, bloody-eyed birds nesting in the cellars and attacking anyone going in there. Oh, we're familiar with those things. Blood stingers or firebirds? The Staff of Opening. No, I don't want to give something. I will hold the Staff of Opening. Guild. Oops. She was saying nothing about Tarbos, although she didn't mention him. Let's see if I can get anything more out of her. Birds. Salary. Okay, no, I guess we're done. Okay. Well, thank you for the rod. The staff of opening. She called it a rod, but it's now a staff. Mm. I get 6 identifications. Staff of opening. Nothing else special about it. Figured it might help pick locks or something like that. But no. Well, thank you very much. If I hadn't asked her about the Amberstar, she would not have been very useful. Islands of the Five Sisters, I see it. Trying to get out of this, okay. So it is apparently here. And we have yet to go to this pirate's island as well, but we're not going there this time. So Crystal, I've actually never been up here because I figured the Fortress of Gods being this, but the Temple of Monks is here. It would otherwise be a very tough place to travel, but we'll get no encounters on the Eagle, at least I don't think so. Alright. So. Okay, so here we're going pretty much diagonally. That was one of those wind gates. I know where we are. Okay, Ilion is at this moment probably about to the north. But we don't know need to go there. I'm pretty much all shopped up, everything we need. I know you can cast light spells and use a torch even, but that's gonna wait. Pretty much almost there at this point. Actually, I'm wondering if we went too far. Let me just find the coast if I can. Nope, here's Crystal. I like how you can pretty much pass over the city and get off the bird and then boom, you're in the city. That's pretty sweet. Alright, so I actually have not been over here, but we should go to the Guild of Monks at some point. I don't know what that is. It looks pretty interesting over here. Not completely sure, it's somewhere around here. Thank you. There's a wind gate. Okay. It's to the south west of us. Somewhere. I'm just not sure if I'm looking at this. I'm not sure if I'm looking at this map. How fast we're going. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I had an itch on my shoulder and took my hand off the mouse and replaced it with my other hand and figured that would work, but nope. They're just stepping around. The Halls of Peace is over here, and I think that's where we want to find that rose. I'm not sure if we're ready for that battle. Swampage going on. Yeah, this is definitely not the island. Ugh. You're gonna make it so difficult to find, I'm serious here. This is the shore, yeah, this is the other side. We are not finding this island. What am I doing wrong? Wait. Okay, that's a tiny island there. What's this? Wait, oh. We're at the end. We're pretty much at the northeastern end of this continent, Lyramion, which is wanna be east. I mean west of there. And a little south. Okay, maybe I'm just too far out. Wait. Islands of Five Sisters, maybe that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe this is it. Maybe we can just walk in, I don't know. Well, I found this place, so I'm gonna save here. Oh, we have to use the staff of opening. Right, otherwise I would have been here and not thought anything of it. Okay, nothing happened. Oh no, not transfer. Is it here that we want to be? I don't even know. why. I'm thinking we need to stand in a certain place. Okay, this is getting me mad. Go here, go there. I don't know. Is this not the place? I've been all around this mountain. Oh, if that's what it is. Did you tell me anything special about this? Islands of the Five Sisters is where I want to be. And I want to go into a cellar. This has blocked me off now. I wasn't doing that before. You'll see all the blockiness. Do I need to be the active character and then use it? Oh, I don't want that. Okay, I think I'm actually an idiot because she did say, I checked back and she did say that we're going to be standing on a grassy hill, which I guess is this. So let's see if I am indeed an idiot. Idiot confirmed. Okay, let's go in. Old Ranger Guild. Anyway, we have plenty of torches. Okay. You got down here through stairs, apparently. Let's check out the map. See what we're dealing with? Okay, we're all the way to the south. There's a little more to the north. But otherwise, yeah, pretty much like a vertical slice of dungeon level here. So let's check north. As you step through the door, you see in a recess before you a strange nest made of old rubbish. In front of the nest, you see several large birds with long, sharp beaks. Oh, I don't suppose we have time to do something like this. Magic weapons power or protection 2. We do. Alright. Scritch, 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 attack. Okay, so are these blood stingers or firebirds or something else using pretty much the same sprite? I'm thinking the latter. Oh right, she can attack now. She has this rebounding thing. Might as well go for broke. I'll wait for them to line up before casting any spells. I don't think I want to cast anything just yet. just hang out. Bloodsuckers. They want to suck my blood. See how tough they are. See if I want to use a sleep spell. I'll blast them with an ice ball. They're hitting and doing no damage, so... Okay, Drovenir at 10. First blood for the Bloodsucker. Okay, one down. Again. Ouch. Was excluded, unfortunately, because he moved. He was up here, in other words. I guess I'll heal Graban. He's not down that much. Healing... I'll do a healing 5 anyway. Because he is... He is missing 49 points. Why you use all my ice balls, but yeah, I guess one more. We have 10 left. Yeah. Blasted in the face with the Bloodsuckers. Also, the other game I'm playing right now is... Ah, now we all miss. I hate that. It would only hit... Oh, okay. I was gonna say... The other game I'm playing right now is Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines, and... If you want to see a real Bloodsucker, well, there you are. About one more ice ball. He's actually lower than before I healed him. I'm not sure if it... Yeah, the spell must have worked. I'm pretty much guaranteed to succeed at this point. My used magic is like over 100 out of 95 or something. Strobanir's next. Another one down. get this guy in the corner. Oh, he's moving. I'm gonna miss him. He's good. To hope he has remaining rate is... Yeah, I'll heal him. Just have my character to have something to do, mostly. By the time Gridman gets over there, this thing will be dead. Yeah. I think I should just wait for them to move over. Yeah, he's almost full now. Yeah, changing location. That's right, he's moving. If I have a character move and you're gonna cast a spell on him, he'll move and you'll miss. So, it's not worth it. And you'll use up your mana anyway. Like flinging this healing spell into empty air. You know what? I have silk move. We're still going. I'll have Silk move here, so I can have Dromineer come around. Is he completely full now? Oh, nice. We're doing pretty well against these things. They still have Satine. I don't think I redirected her attacks. No? Okay, she just missed a lot. Ouch. 26 points. This thing's gonna be dead. Okay. close. Alright. Move him here. Move him here. One left. Will it lose morale? Let's see. It should. If it knows what's good for it. Here we go. Okay, 33 experience, 21 rations, no gold.